male adapter off and put a dielectric union. And this is going to be the condensation drain from the water heater heat pump. This is the now you may have seen other videos out there where plumbers and others have ran different type of piping to the condensation line. My choice of weapon is to use just a piece of clear tubing and just push it up on there. This here is a 3/4 inch